All right, the credit policy review is something that will come out tomorrow from the Reserve Bank of India. Now, in anticipation of that, and to give you a better handle on what to expect come tomorrow, we've spoken to a variety of top bankers here in the country to get an idea of their expectation. Here's what we found out.
The think tank at the Reserve Bank has been busy weighing the trade-off between inflation and growth ahead of the monetary policy. The banking industry, though, is clear that at least in the upcoming review of the credit policy, status quo should be maintained. NDTV's poll of the 10 big boys of the banking industry show that all the banks polled expect the RBI to keep the key rates unchanged. Repo rate at 4.75%, reverse repo at 3.25%, and CRR, or cash reserve ratio, at 5%. Bankers ruled out any immediate tightening of policy as they expect the RBI to continue supporting growth given that the impact of the weak farm output is still uncertain. And though inflation has been inching upwards, it has been mainly driven by rising food prices and not so much because of rising demand. Low bank credit offtake too supports the case for status quo. However, credit rating agency Moody's does not rule out a CRR hike of 50 basis points as a preemptive move to contain inflation.
I would like to believe that the so-called stimulus effects of a low interest rate and encouraging industry to really come back in a big way, because what we have seen is better corporate performance largely from cost cutting, from productivity increases. Top line growth is just beginning to show through, and we really need to make sure that that impetus doesn't go away.
But what the bankers are hoping to hear from the RBI is a possible hike in the held-to-maturity cap, since most banks have reached their limit of 25% for the HTM portfolio. To ensure the second phase of the government borrowing sails through smoothly, banks will need this support to prevent their portfolios from trading losses.
For us, it's very important. That's the reason when we met in RBI, we did very strongly pursue this. Hopefully we expect it. Let us see how it happens.
The Reserve Bank can also be expected to draw a clearer picture on the implementation of the new reference rate structure recommended by its BPLR committee. That is expected to address the issue that the RBI has raised repeatedly in the last few policies on lack of transparency on passing policy rate changes to consumers. In Mumbai, Ragini Verma for NDTV Profit.
Tubar.com.